I am Sebastian Avila, and this is my art vlog. The first step that I took was to outline my painting on the canvas. I use different shapes and line using a pencil. But I'm not sure now what I was made for. After that, I started to paint. I started with the person, then proceeded to the background and to the eyes. I used a paintbrush and paint colors, which are black, red, white, and brown. The principles of art that I use are emphasis, rhythm, and movement. Then I cut some parts of the person and placed a bandage on it. And after that, I just put it in the fan for it to dry. Now, I will explain the meaning of this artwork. And I will explain it in a creative way, which is, I will say a quote. In the area where every pair of eyes felt like the spotlight, and every soft whisper, an echo of my own anxieties, I found myself drowning in a sea of panic and anxiety, longing for a dark place where I could hide my shattered soul. In this artwork, it is a person who thinks that every eye is always looking at him or her. A person who is always scared to do new things because he or she is scared to be judged by others. A person who is willing to sacrifice his or her mental health just to look good in the eyes of others. And a person who is always drowning, killing, and fighting by just himself or herself. This artwork is inspired by a TikTok creator, Rico Ritchie. Also, this artwork is very special and effective for me because I can finally express what I'm feeling and my experience during my high school life. I felt a sense of relief, and because of that, I finally released these emotions. Yes, the person that I'm talking about in the interpretation is me. But now, I'm proud to say that I'm no longer that person. I'm finally free. And I will end this art vlog with a quote of mine. Never let your dreams be a dream. That's all for my vlog. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell for more updates. Bye bye!
Thank you.